welcome back to the Preacher Plays Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. Hello there.
You've spoken to Bodrick? Or heard him, more like. The way he talks, all in verse like that? Some days I take him for a prophet.
Yeah, that's nice. So, I'm here to try and figure out what I can about the Salvation Cult.
This must be where Salvation meets.
Yeah?
Duke Edmund was an Arisen in his day.
Really?
Attended by pawns of his own.
I had no idea.
What has become of them, I wonder?
I have questions. Now, what does happen to you, Silverius and Lana and Mrs. Preacher?
Hello.
Afzoraptor, hello.
Yes, Arisen.
What do you got going on here? You're a fighter. Yes, I don't need you. Goodbye.
Salvation meets in the dead of night.
So I got three things going on that needs to happen at night time. So, let's wait till night time. Shall we? Because it's like morning still.
Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with Chamberlain Aldous.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
Here now. A warrior such as yourself seeks always finer weapons, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
If you aid me in a small matter, you shall have access to weapons both fearsome and powerful.
I'm in.
Excellent. So, have you heard tell of the master weaponsmith in these parts?
Thought it was you.
His talent is without measure, but he's stubborn as a plough beast and sells only to a chosen circle of clients.
Okay.
To such patrons, he gifts an idol to make his favor known.
Uh-oh.
I must gain such an icon and access to his wares, no matter what the cost.
Okay.
It's often said you possess a talent for discovery.
Questionable.
Secure me a figurine, and I shall provide weapons the likes of which you have never dreamed.
I actually have a bronze one.
What say you? Will you help? The master works all. You can't go wrong.
Oh, he's got more? Wait. So there's nothing new here. Tight Cincada. Cincadia. 178? Ooh, wait. I think I might be interested in that. Capable wieldy sword built for nimble strikes rather than slapdash butchery. Well, I'm pretty good at slapdash butchery. I can't use... Okay, I can use that. Ooh, warblade. What? Yeah, see, I'm not doing those. Snag daggers. Well, I kind of remember reading a description about those, but it's been a while. Crimson glare, ironclad staff. Are these new? Can't really tell. Okay. Grand Soren shield. And the Sylvan Bow, 59. Okay. Well, let's see what you got. Hard leather plate? No. Also no. Alright, let's go see what you got. Here we go. Iron arm guards. Can't wear them anyhow. Worker's gloves. Wizarding gloves. Alright. Okay. What about full and half chain hosen? Oh, I gotcha. Half is just the front. And then back. Okay. Mystic Knight, Assassin, Warrior Rage. Okay, lots of stuff. Everything except for the magic users. Wizard's boots. All right. I mean, there's some interesting stuff
there. The master works all. You can't go wrong.
Got any more enhancements you can do on my stuff? No? Okay. Anyway, it never hurts to check. Okay. Let me see what she's got. She's got magic 345. Go back to seeing if we got anything close coming up here. Yeah, I don't think so. favored branches. Starts out at 215.
The master
maybe
works all he's come again.
Deliver the idol to Caxton. Well, can I do that from my...
The idols are said to come in various forms.
Okay.
Which you secure is not important, so long as it permits me to parlay with the weaponsmith. I trust your skill is on measure with the master works.
Okay. Let me go back over here and withdraw one, because, you know.
A fellow would be just a... Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Withdraw. Is it under here? Yes. One of those should be on her person, and one of those should be on mine so I can give it to Caxton. Because that's supposed to give me a discount, isn't it?
What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
All right. Let's...
I've no advice to give.
What?
I've seen an idol in Grand Sorin that fits that description. A girl had it, as I recall.
I have one right here.
I recall seeing figurines near the home of the Dragonforged and in the Witchwood.
Well, I've got one right here.
An idol by the Maker. Give it here.
You got it, bud.
Quite simple, isn't it? But no matter.
Okay.
I shall make for the weaponsmith with all speed. Your efforts will not go unrewarded, Arisen. When next we speak, you shall find my selection quite more to your liking. The master works all. You can't go wrong.
Deal.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
All right. Ooh, idol worship. Okay. So, the stars are coming out. Does that mean that I don't need to wait much longer? What do you got going on here? Anything?
I see you're hard at work, truly. Even in these... As long as that might just work...
Okay, nope. You've got nothing new for me. Ooh, but... Okay. Hold on. Acquire a leaden globe. And you get an annealed lance. Alright. Acquire a headless icon. In the catacombs. Okay. 66 skulls. They may already have 66 skulls.
Many's the person comes to drink here.
Let me go see, and then we can... Then it'll be dark enough for me to probably try to do a couple of my other tasks. Come on, let me withdraw all the skulls I got.
A fellow, just have your pick, and you like.
Let's see here. Manage,
what will it be today?
Withdraw. It's a tool, isn't it? Oh, I have 54. Well,
what will it be?
I'll get back to picking them up again. I only need 12. Let's go see if anything is going to happen here at night.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
All right, what do we got? Are you me? Look at. Interesting.
Hello.
Gandalf! Hello, Gandalf.
Yes,
I would hire you if I could. I don't need you. I've already got a sorcerer.
Yes, Arisen?
I can appreciate that very much. I really and truly can. Hi.
As I hear it, the...
Okay. Bond Legion doesn't age. I've got to go do... I hate to rest until night. So, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to venture outside, kill a few things, and I will come right back inside as soon as it starts getting dark. How about that? Sound like a plan? I'll see you in a minute. All right, we've done all of the above. Let's...
Beg pardon, Arisen. I'm sure this is... I was at my post before the castle not long ago.
Yes?
When a strange man came round asking after your whereabouts. Even more curious. When I told him I knew not, he swore me. Tell no one of our encounter.
You've done well, Sir Rickard.
Have you some enemy arisen? His eyes were mad. I shall never forget them. I beg you, be wary.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah. Nameless terror, be wary of... Ambush. I am all for it.
Hmm? Ah, the Arisen.
Hey, Silverius.
Is the work of one who wishes you dead, Arisen. We'd best stay vigilant.
I will, but first I've got to go talk to people. I'm hoping that is not a timed event. Let's go see. It's now dark. Let's go see.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions. Once our preparations are complete, we ought to meet with
Let's go see Salvation.
Ought we adjust
right?
our inventory?
And, there's some people down there that want me dead, but, you know, it's nighttime. Let's see. Gandalf, you're still here? Uh-oh. Maybe I should have worn those robes.
What'd you make of this new plan the High Conclave's crafted? I know the aim's to sow chaos, but still, I can't but think it's excessive. Talk is those walking bones have slain three of our own. And we're to let such creatures roam the roads?
Aye, if we're so ordered. The rest of the Conclave's design relies on those skeletons to draw off the Duke's attention.
Aha.
I'll grant you their bloodthirst is greater than I'd thought.
Is that you?
Tis time to send word to the others.
Sounds like Obi-Wan.
No more doubts, brother. You're to begin work under the Conclave soon, no?
You and McGregor?
Aye, I'm bound for there now. Tis my first time. I was surprised at the summons, truth be told. I've not been with Salvation long. I suppose they trust me.
Or they want you as a living sacrifice.
I'll not miss the hellish life of a messenger, I'll tell you that.
Hmm.
We ought to confront or follow one of them.
Let us approach one of them, or tail them a while.
Well, I mean... Where did they go?
You! How long were you there? What did you hear? The skeletons. Damn my luck.
Yes?
I'll not hang for Salvation. 'Twas only a way to earn some coin in the first place.
Well?
They pay a tidy sum for finding new believers and sending them onto the Conclave, though I suppose my hand in that ends today.
Chances are good.
Let's be civil here, friend. We're not enemies, you and I. Surely we could strike a deal that benefits the both of us.
I kind of doubt it.
Like, say, I give you a special bit of merchandise in return for a stack of coin.
I kind of doubt
it. Well, will you help me put this dark business behind me?
All right, here's what I'm thinking. Maybe what he's going to give me is going to help me with another quest that will ultimately help along the way.
Good. Pray, just tell no one it was I what gave you this, eh?
Oh yeah, whatever you say, Tagger.
It is a key that will allow you into their sanctum.
I've needed some keys.
What you do once you're there is your business, though I doubt you'll manage much.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
This wins us entry into the catacombs depths.
That's exactly my good plan here. Hi, Lana.
Salvation oft employs monsters to work its evil. Best we were prepared.
Yeah, I agree, but first I've got to go upstairs. Hold on, I need to... Where are you going? You guys are all running off in that direction. Hi, Silverius, where
Salvation oft employs monsters to work its evil. Best
yes.
We...
Okay, so... Use that to enter the catacombs. We're going to... this. I need to hear what Chamberlain Fell has to say. Let's go do
You're
that.
Not forgotten, have you? The night castle courtyard by night.
Will you meet with Fiedel,
of course, I've not forgotten you, Ninny. That's where I'm headed. In fact, I will meet you when I get there. All right, and we find ourselves approaching at long last.
No one sees us enter the courtyard tonight.
Max, I don't think I have anything to say to you right now. Oh yeah, these guys got to be left behind. Let me offload any extra weight here. All right. Let's go see to whom I shall chat. Over this way. Mr. whatever his name is. Wait a minute. Visit the Castle Gardens under cover of darkness and hear what Chamberlain Fidel has to say. Castle Gardens, I am here. Under cover of night. Pick up the water. Observation room. Curious. Should be. I am here, unless I'm supposed to meet him up there. I do not know. Here, let's do this. Quests. Is it Mirabelle? Where is she at? She should be on the other side, right? Yeah. It's nighttime. Is Mirabelle there? Ooh, kindling. I don't need it. Wait. I want to see something. No, never mind. I didn't know if I could burn the kindling. All right, Mirabelle, why am I meeting you here? Oh, golly, there she is. Hi. What's up?
Praise the Maker, you've come, Arisen. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is glorious. Most glorious.
Yeah.
Pardon me, sir. Forgive the ramblings of a handmaiden on a strange errand.
Uh-huh.
It's only... Milady's request to see you is a rare thing, you see. First in all my years with her, in truth. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you.
Of course.
And well, yes... Even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others.
Understood.
Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
Okay. What?
Worry not after his grace, Arisen. He's not set foot within Milady's chambers since the wedding night. Yet his guard remains ever watchful. Take care to avoid discovery.
Understood. I would like to avoid discovery. It's a good idea. I have another quest that I'm also trying to figure out, so let me... Ooh. Headless Icon, Rise of Vault, Conspirators. Let's go see if the other guy is here. It's hard to do all of these all in one evening, I guess, but I'm gonna try. All right. Ah, there he is. Hi there, Fidel.
Ah, you've come. You must forgive me the secrecy.
Indeed.
The matter demands it, I assure you. I dare not speak it aloud, so pray. Listen close.
Okay.
Truth be told, I have long traveled the land in secret, keeping watch over the Duke's army. Now I fear my investigation has borne fruit.
Okay.
One company has amassed supplies far beyond their need. Their regimen of training, too, defies comparison.
Really?
His Grace must know of this, thought I, and so drafted a letter to send the moment I found a courier I could trust.
I see.
But fate is cruel, sir, and the pack I'd placed the letter was snatched by monsters out on the roads.
Of course.
If someone should find that missive, and its contents become known to the public, morale will crumble.
Understood.
What's more... A secret serves use only so long as it stays hidden. Their treason will be more easily foiled if they do not expect the Duke to know of it.
Gotcha.
The letter must be found. Surely you understand, sir.
I do.
I would ask you to find it and retrieve it here to me.
Okay.
Naturally, His Grace cannot openly compensate you for this task, but I shall gladly pay you of my own pockets should you succeed. Make her speed your steps, sir.
Okay, Fidel, that's honorable.
I was traveling the roads when I was attacked. Came from the air, swooping down long enough to snatch up my pack.
Herpes.
Like as not carried it back to their nest. Though where that may be, I know not.
Neither do I.
The mountains near the Great Wall are nest to many a flying creature, though.
Okay. Okay.
Perhaps there is the best place to start.
I think I might agree with you. Search near the Great Wall. All right. Well, I don't need the scythe. What happens to him if I... Okay, he just changes color there, so to speak. All right, let's go in. Yeah, this seems like a bad idea all the way around. Where on the map am I going? Oh. Okay. Very good. You see nothing. Oop, hold on. Okay. Take care of business. And... Yeah, this is the one place where I didn't go earlier. Oh. Hey, there's a... I want to see what's up here. I know, I'm on mission. But I'm also exploring things, so... Right? Okay, I guess I can't do that right now. But now that I see there's more for me to discover, I'm kind of eager to do that. All right, this could only be bad news, right? Let's just see. Maybe she's got a quest for me too, huh?
My warrior has come for me.
Not exactly.
You must think me a shameless harlot.
I'm starting to.
Would that words could prove my love is pure. No, you must hide.
There is a boldness that filled a dragon.
Quickly.
You storm my lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in battle.
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and make a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
He's a creepy dude. Okay.
My Lord Edmund, would you have mentioned your coming?
Is he drooling?
More finely.
That's not good. This is not good.
Sorry! I'm sorry! Lenore!
Oh gosh. Shoot. Well, there goes the Duke. You are not quite yourself there, slobber boy.
Thirsty, I know you're there.
Something terrible has happened here.
The lady is mistaken. I would never violate his grace's privacy. Well, he violates my lady's privacy.
Oh, golly.
James, fool. Summon the guards. Have this villain removed.
Okay, well, it wasn't a quest after all, but there's something wrong with the king, Duke. Duke.
Well, now, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea?
Something like that.
Must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Or perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort? Like a turn in the sheets with his grace's own wife. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this Arisen business after all.
So, as far as I'm thinking, so much for trying to do all the quests. Maybe I should have left this one alone.
What have I done? I cannot ask forgiveness for this betrayal. But I was certain the Duke would cut me down where I stood had I not spoken so.
Well, he was pretty well near doing that anyhow. None of this has gone as I planned. But, I picked up a thing there somewhere. Oh well, let's see. This lock has opened. Do I have any stuff? Actually, do I have all my stuff? Oh, wait. Equip. There we go. All right, well, there's a start. What's in this room? Anything I need? No, not really. This way. Right? So, hold on. Let me just see here. Find a way to escape your prison. I have a question.
Hurt, how did this happen?
Okay, well, I tried to exit without saving and come back thinking maybe, because I had saved just before going into Eleanor's room, that maybe I could avoid all this circumstance. Alas, I cannot. Ended up buying my freedom with the guard, and here I are now. So, let's load up what we got going on. And curiosity killed plenty of cats, and I guess I'm the cat it killed. So, there we go. Let me see. We've got some questing to do. Completed quest. You escaped the dungeon with your life, though Eleanor's situation leaves you ill at ease. Quest reward. received. There is something wrong with the Duke. I guess I needed that information, right? Unseen enemies as you walk the streets. Keep your wits about you. And I need Rise of the Fallen. Enter the catacombs. I think if I go into the catacombs, I can definitely get the rest of my heads. Head to the Great Wall and search the area for signs of the missing letter. That one, more than anything else, seems like it might get me into the king's good graces. Yeah. So, let's head to the Great Wall. There, right? Yes.
The beasts of the foothills around the Great Wall stole Frida's pack.
Let's see how this goes. Try to,
This fortress is meant to protect Grancis from the dragon. It does look very solid.
Alright, what do you got in here? I doubt it's anything I want, but let's see. Ooh, put me out if I'm on fire. Okay. How do I get out of here? Ah, here we go. Good. I don't know if I need that. I'm gonna pick it.
Keep all manner of beasts from Grancis. It is difficult to judge distance when facing foes.
Let's slide downhill here. All right. Now, in terms of the map, oh, I gotta go all the way over towards Soulflare Canyon. Okay, we got quite a run. Nothing but harpies here. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm hoping, because time is running out, that this is okay. But I need to try and get there, and I will. Once I get to that circle on the map, I'll let you know. But I will see you in a moment. And we just got to the area and killed off another chimera. Those things are everywhere. All right, freakish scales. Now let's see here. We are laboring towards which direction? I'd like to avoid,
we may be able to glean material from the boulders of this ward,
if possible. Can I avoid running into those bandits up there? Let's see. As I work toward... Oh, the curse wood. Oh, golly. I mean, this is... There we go. Slide down. Can I slide down again?
Armed bandits are
risen. I mean, in theory, we're getting close, right? Oh. Wait a minute. What's this? I think that's the letter on the ground. That is not a harpy.
I've gained quest knowledge.
I'd wager it was gargoyles that purloined.
Don't hurt me to have left these giant footprints.
Gargoyles?
Wait for an opening.
I'll take them.
Come on. There we go.
We have triumphed.
Yes. Yes, we have. What are you going to say here? Come on. Over here.
Is that the creature what stole the pack? Strike it down and see.
They attack in quick succession.
What are we talking about here? I'll take the money. Okay. Find and retrieve the letter from the monsters that snatched it. Map says we're going to Soulflare Canyon. Oh, good. I can hardly wait. That. Well. Is it up there, or is it... I always get a little bit confused about Soulflare Canyon, because it seems like I've always got to jump down on the opening. Oh, this is not it. No.
It's a far different climb from the capital. Perhaps it bears novel fruit.
All right. Well, let's race up there. I'll meet you at Soulflare Canyon.
There.
All right.
Cave entrance.
Let's go to the ruins and see what we are able to find. This is always... I've been in here lots of times just looking for
This canyon links the capital.
Curious things. Where are we gotta go? Here. Somewhere in that sector, and I think.
Beetle's pack was stolen.
Oh, come on. That's not a harpy. Okay. All right. There's all kinds of stuff down there.
Lest the harpy sing.
Help! Bring fire!
I would like to bring fire, but I've got the wrong weapon on. All right. Come on. Don't drop me. Okay. I picked up a rusted warhammer. Don't need it. Can I give that to Silverius? You can handle that weight, can't you? All right, here we go. Oh, come on.
Fire!
It is within range of our steel.
What else would you expect?
Snow harpy!
We have fire.
All right, Lana.
We're likely the first to be here in years.
No, I've been here actually several times in the last week. Except this has got stuff in it again, so. Scarlet Cape. I don't want it. Oh, I kind of want it.
This looks interesting.
It's loot. You gotta have the loot. All right. All right, good enough. Squishy little dead spiders. We like those. Spider venom. I don't need that.
Snip from here and I'll...
Yeah. I think...
The journey comes to an abrupt end.
Please!
This place is haunted.
Launch that. I don't need that large rank fish. Maybe. I don't need the skin. What? All right. Can I get there here now? Oh, wait. There's still more? There is not more of those, is there?
Patience.
Wintry herbs. Good, good, good. Yeah, come on. I really don't want to have to deal with these guys, but... All right. Dead spider. Come on. I would like to be where they're...
An ally flew with his lord of ghosts.
All right. I'm not trying to. Yes. Get him, Mrs. Preacher. You gotta do it. You're the one. Come on.
I am possessed. Help me.
I would love to.
An ally's blow will dislodge the ghost.
That's a fine scrap, if I may.
Got any... Okay, they're supposed to drop a stone, annihilation or annihil or something every once in a while, but they don't do it. All right, let's go. Well,
strength in numbers. Arisen.
All right, I think this will take me around, won't it?
This far stronger than a common goblin.
Got both of those. Curious wine. Oh, wait, I have eyedropper for just such an occasion.
Slay them all and use their voice.
Their screams.
Where's it at? All right.
It's within range of our steel.
It's gone now. Hey guys, why don't you get some stuff? Come on, get some stuff. And we're going to start using...
Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen.
It's not grueling. I'm just trying to get it over with here. Okay. All right. Anything? Yeah, okay. Yes, I know. That's why I'm here.
I am possessed! Help me!
I'll take down the brute. I'm the strongest.
Beware their lightning!
Come on. Oh!
It draws the light from its host.
Let
come on.
Go.
Oh.
Lightning course is rooted.
I could stand to heal a little. All right.
Allow an ally. Quickly.
All right. Come on. Come on. Come on. I need that thing to be.
Do not let them close.
Techniques
against
that
foe. All right, I'm trying to get there. I'm trying to get there. All right.
Help me! Hurry!
Yep, working on it.
I'll see how it takes to match
it. Leveled up, Mrs. Preacher. Good job.
We need magic to fell this beast.
Come on.
What else would you expect?
I would expect some. Ooh, I would expect a box. Come on. Secret software. Okay, now, wasn't the stuff from that gargoyle, was it? Over here? How do I get up? Oh, golly.
Perhaps?
Yeah, this place. Ooh, yes, that was treasure. That was actually treasure. This place gets on my nerves. How do I get? Is it? Okay, I gotta go up and around. Secret softener. Okay, so apparently we need to undo something at some point in time.
There,
I'm getting
master, snow harpies. There's a way up here.
You just ignore them.
Very well.
Nope, they're
I'm on my way.
Giving me the shivers here. Where are they at?
Awaken.
Oh, come on. Where's he at? Or she. Whatever the case may be. Up, up, up. Come on, why don't you guys come with me? Okay, all right, got you. How about, where's the rest of you at?
Got that one?
All right, all right. There's one, there's two, there's, where's she at? The various Atlanta. Mrs. Preacher, where are you? Oh, there she is. Let's go on up. And we are running long. So I'm going to try. This is what I try to get. Oh, wait. Oh, gosh. Ooh, yes. Okay. We're bringing in the money. Now, come on, guys. I need you to come with me. And I don't need the spiders. I don't need the spiders. Come on. All right. Oh, come on.
Hobgoblin. Just a formidable foe.
And there we go. Got him launched. I don't need that. All right. Good.
Beetle's pack was stolen by the likes of those gargoyles, I'd warrant.
The air is true. Is there water with it?
All right, now, can I get there from here? Oh, okay. This is going to be fun. Just a second here. All right, let's do this.
All from these heights will shorten a leg. Or a lifespan.
Really?
A Cylox there! It cannot hold a weapon with its injured fallen hand! Clubmaster, snow harpies!
This club is a threat. I'll conjure lightning.
I'll see that as well.
Yeah, let's just see. Oh, man.
The first strike shall be...
And once again... Yep, let's just see if we can get him down. Somebody here needs to take care of... I can't see.
It falters! I'll
snatch up any tusks! You're brain free!
I don't want to fall off of him either.
Strike it!
We've the advantage! Keep attacking!
Focus on its eye! A tusk is...
I would like
loose
to, but I'm too that busy trying not to die. Oh no! Oh golly.
What's this?
Alright.
What's that?
Stamina.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
I don't care about the snow harpies. Can we just move on? What do you got? Staminal drench. I should probably look at that. Now, can I get down? Yeah, this place is just a mess. Let's see if I can get there within the next couple of minutes.
Master, snow harpies!
We can climb down.
Yeah,
here.
Would you stop screaming? Hold on. All right, well... So, Varius, is that the direction we want to go? I can't tell. I hope it is.
Here's another path, Master.
Yeah. It's been so long since I've had to do this particular sequence. Is it down in here? Oh, look at here. Gold. And stuff. Liquid Vim, that's good. That'll stop me from wasting all of my stamina. Another sconce. Apparently those are going to get important here eventually.
We're close. Mark my words.
All right, I'm marking. And I hope this was the direction. Oh, man, look at
there's
that.
Aught over here.
Yeah, there's aught, all right. All right, what do we see?
Here,
letters.
Oh. Let us hasten it back to Fiedel's hands.
A steel beak. I don't know if I need it. Parcels.
There, Master. Snow harpies.
Insects. I feel more familiar.
Confidential
with
letter.
What's that?
Don't jump off.
There's
oh,
no
golly.
Way could have lost her that.
Well, no, there was definitely a way. Okay. Parcels. And... Is that all of it? Is that all of it? I think that's all of it. Excellent. I need to go get it to Fidel, and I'm going to warp to get there. I will see you the moment that I arrive. And we are back. If you stay here, you may be discovered and sent to the dungeon. I know that. Okay, so I have a problem. Oh. Do I want to talk to him? Or not? Well, now what?
A moment, sir. I'm named Gabriel. I serve under Sir Dario,
captain
at the Stone of the North.
Uh-huh.
I see the captain was correct in surmising you would possess that letter.
Okay.
Tis a missive Chamberlain Fiedel asked you to retrieve. Am I correct?
Not sure I'm supposed to tell you.
Pray do not lend credence to that fox's lies. He's a man drunk on ambition.
Oh golly, who do I trust?
He plans to win the Duke's trust by spreading lies of sedition, happily shedding the blood of faithful men in the process.
Okay.
But even that is but a preamble. Giving him cause to meet with the Duke in private is as good as lending him your dagger to plunge into his grace's breast.
Well, the Duke's kind of half crazy right now.
Sir Dario is determined to see Fiedel's traitorous designs thwarted. Allow me to bring the letter to Sir Dario. As none know of it, you need fear no ill consequence. All I've heard of you suggests a person of keen judgment. Pray, give me the letter, sir.
Here I am, once again, making a choice and not knowing what to do about it. Gosh. He makes a compelling case, but then again, maybe he doesn't. Palace intrigue. I don't know. Somebody is already out to get the king. So do I give him the letter, or do I refuse? I think I'm going to refuse, because two things. The other fellow already has the Duke's ear, and the Duke ought to be able to see through garbage if it's garbage, so...
So be it, then. 'Tis a grave shame.
I know.
Sir Dario was sure you would hear sense. It would seem even his judgment is not free of error. I'll not pursue the matter further. Not here, at least.
That sounded like a threat.
I dearly hope this mistake does not bear you bitter fruit in time, sir. Pray, take care.
Well, that doesn't bode well, does it? All right, well... Before the night goes away for good, let's see whether or not I was right in giving the letter to the guy who asked for it.
Still no sign of the letter, then? Your reputation suggests a more expedient hand. I'll know not to expect overmuch from the Arisen in the future.
Wait a minute. Okay. I thought maybe the guard took it.
That seal... You found the letter.
Yes.
And the seal is yet unbroken. Good. Its contents remain a secret.
Okay, that scares me.
I shall give it to His Grace myself at the earliest chance.
Did I just bring my own death?
You are a wonder, sir. I shall see that you are properly rewarded for this boon.
We'll see. What have I done? I have no idea. But I hope that you are enjoying Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. I'm getting confused. I'm not built for palace politics. But we shall see where it all goes in the future. I hope to see you the next time. Thanks for joining me.